We are awaiting word tonight on the condition of a man arrested after a six-hour police standoff in Brookfield last night.
12 News' Brendan Conway is live at Mayfair Drive near the home. The suspect locked himself inside. Brendan?
Yeah, Shelby, the windows here at this home behind me are boarded up. Someone's posted some no trespassing signs around the home. It's what SWAT teams stormed late last night around 9 o'clock, ending a six-hour, very tense standoff. The suspect is a 25-year-old man from Milwaukee. He ran into the home, we're told, near Center Street and Mayfair Drive Saturday afternoon. He's the one who sparked this entire ordeal. Now, because he's not been charged, we are not identifying him, but investigators say he was fleeing the scene of a fatal car accident on Highway 45. They say he was driving the vehicle that rolled over. His stepson died in that crash. Neighbors say the man who owns the home where the suspect ran into, that he did get out safely after spending most of the day and into the night trying to get that suspect to come out. The SWAT team shot gas canisters into the home around 9 last night and finally arrested the man. Neighbors tell us they were told by police that the man may have tried to kill himself and was taken out in very bad condition. We have tried numerous times to get some official information from the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Department about this man's condition, but they have not gotten back to us. Neighbors who were stuck in their homes during most of this ordeal are thankful it ended the way it did.
It was pretty intense because it's a surreal experience. Looking back, it was something that you'd never expect to happen in your neighborhood, which just goes to show that things can happen anywhere.
And the people who live at this home have not been here most of the day. We've tried a number of times to try to talk to them. We have been told by their neighbors, though, that they may not be able to move back in for quite some time because that gas is still lingering inside the house. Reporting live in Brookfield, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.